I signed a sheet of paper the spring of 1957 that said if I would like to be considered as a transfer student to Central High School. The night before school was to open, Governor Forbes came on television and said he was calling out the National Guard to bar our entrance, and white students would be able to go to class.